This year, Ping have a new range of putters called the Sigma G. This one I'm holding here is the Piper 3 model, and I have to say I really, really like a lot about this putter. If we just first of all have a look at the hitting area of the club face, we have this milled face. Now we're going to talk about the grooves in a moment, but the actual insert is aluminium. Behind that, we have an elastomer material, and the combination of those two together really give this putter a fantastic feel. When you get hold of this putter and you pick it up, take a look at the grooves, because you're going to see something really quite interesting. All of the grooves are variable depth and variable width, ranging from the center right out towards the heel and the toe. And what that really means practically for you as the golfer is that if you hit that ball towards the heel or the toe, the golf ball will have, hopefully, the same speed as it would do off the middle. So really, hitting off center doesn't compromise your ability to control distance. That is ultimately going to help you putt better on the golf course. If we look at the design, it's this mallet design, and we get two alignment aids. But unlike many putters where the alignment aid is in the center, these are almost on the outside of the ball, so they're framing the ball quite nicely. Initially, when I picked up this club and I put it down behind the ball, I just found it very, very easy to align. Really liked the two alignment aids, found that really framed the ball nicely, and actually really liked how that made the putter sit behind the ball. The grip is the PP60. On the other Ping model we've tried today, the grip is slightly larger. That's a PP62. For me personally, this, let's call it a mid-size grip, is better in my hands. I like how it feels. It makes the putter head feel like it's got a bit of weight to it, and I really liked how the putter felt with the grip and the balance. So this is the new Sigma G range. This is the Piper 3. Really like the feel. Variable depth and width grooves are going to help that ball travel a more optimum distance when you're on the greens, and that's ultimately going to help you putt a little bit better. Piper 3, fantastic putter. Definitely worth trying out from Ping.